and prove once and for all who's the best racer on the street. You may think that you've had some tough races. You're wrong. This one's for all the marbles. It's a head-to-head showdown with T.O. on the streets of Florida. Hypercar and then pure street racing. You win and you're top of the list, ruler of the streets. You lose, we're not gonna talk about losing. Got no place for it. You can do this.
Going to beat me. Why even try? You don't belong at the top of the list.
T.O.'s weak spot is ego. Give him everything you got.
should be running this without rules. True street style.
Did it! You won!
Top of the list!
Wow, Teal's gotta be so mad! Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Now, a lot of us want to take this off the streets and go legit. Safer for everyone, and we can run that much harder. But not everyone wants to step away from our roots. They talk about what it takes to run out there, the high that comes from risking everything. They say the streets are where we came from, where we belong. It can be hard to argue with that. This is who we are. This is what we do. Showing off our rides, trying to make it pay, trying to keep it real. Walking the line between wanting to go legit or keep it on the streets. It's a hard call to make when the world's trying to make you choose. But either way, we're still about the racing. All of us, no matter what. In the end, it's the speed that matters. Congratulations. You're top of the list, the new number one. You beat T.O. at his own game and impressed a hell of a lot of people along the way. That's work to be mighty proud of. By the way, if you go back to the spot, you'll see a little something waiting for you.
If it is what I think it is, it's gonna be hella fun getting it out there on the road and seeing what you can do with it. You're not gonna rest on your laurels, are you? Holy cow, a McLaren P1. That's Tio's ride. I think we might actually get our hands on that. How awesome would that be?
I've got to tell you, Hero, I'm not liking what I'm seeing. The relationship between me and your driver is, shall we say, a little rocky.
Whose fault is that? The way I see it, you've been putting yourself first this whole time. We are where you say we are. It's on you.
Fault isn't the question here. What to do is. Normally, a driver gives me trouble, I just let him go. But your friend's a little too popular for that. So here's the plan. One race, one-on-one, for the whole shooting match. And if I lose, I'll leave. If I win...
You know what? You're on.
I'm gonna be picking you out of my tie treads. Think you don't need me? You're wrong. Passing you was so easy, I could do it in my sleep. Just a few more miles and then you're gone.
What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
Uh-uh. No way. Not happening. And what deal? Anyone hear anything about a deal?
I heard you. Kind of a lot of us did.
Shut up, you. You didn't hear nothing.
Don't try and skip out on it, Wade. All these folks heard you agree to it. Now, are you going to do the honorable thing?
You know what? You're right. I'm gone. Don't think you've heard the last of me. There's still plenty of road out there.
Well, that just leaves one piece of business. You beat Wade and got enough points. But you got him beating Wade. You really want to be champion here? You have to go through me.
Come on, Tuck, we've got nothing against you.
And I've got nothing against you. But someone's got to be the champion. So, we do one more race at the head to see who really owns the off-road. Whenever you're ready, of course. We're gonna see who the real champion is. I'm guessing Wade didn't teach you that move. Well, you sure as heck drive better than Wade. Let's see if this'll throw you. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade, a pretty full day, if you ask me. But what's next? There's gonna be an awful lot of drivers looking for guidance now. Who's gonna give it to them?
Well, nobody asked me, but I could think of one good candidate right off the bat. Tuck.
Who? Me? I'm not sure I'm right for the job.
Why not? You know these folks and you know the terrain. Who'd be better?
I don't know. I guess. Hell, I'll give it my best shot, at least until someone better comes along. And don't worry, you'll still see me out there.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
See, it's not about money. And like I told you, it sure as hell isn't about getting your name out there. It's about being lucky enough that we get to do this every day. I mean, if you told me I could make a living at this, I'd have said you were crazy. But here we are. Maybe we're not making as much cash as some, but take a look around. Here, there's all kinds of ways to be rich. In the end, it's about what riding this way means. It's about the challenges we take on and what that says about us. You understand? It's about who we are and what we're made of. And it's about testing ourselves against the biggest and baddest things nature can throw at us. Because there's no point to taking the easy way, is there?
Get to the chopper!
Man, it would be great to go up in that. But you could see all kinds of amazing stuff.